Hi, I'm Dr. Rajshree Kelkar. I'm a breast surgeon at Mumbai Breast Specialists. I'm born and brought up in Mumbai. My MBBS and MS in general surgery is done from University of Mumbai. Then I went to UK. From 1997 to 2002, I was working in the National Health Service, the famous NHS. I also completed my FRCS during this time. It gave me a lot of breast experience in oncoplastic breast surgery, breast cancer surgery, and various benign diseases as well. I came back in 2003, and since then, I have been practicing in Mumbai as a breast surgeon. In my last 18 years of experience in Mumbai, I realized that many a times, women do know that they have some breast problems, but don't know where to go and whom to show or whom to take advice from. And many a times that it just don't go anywhere and the problems worsen. So we thought that we should form a team to help all these women. Myself, with Dr. Aditi and Dr. Mahindur Desai, have been working together since last 2 years, but we decided to go ahead with this venture called Mumbai Breast Specialists, so that women can easily reach us and we can help them with all the reconstructive and aesthetic solutions for the breast complaints. Thank you.